We're looking at 87 rated future stars Bafode Diakite. He's 6'1" tall with a high and average body type, medium high work rates, right footed with a 4-star weak foot and 3-star skill moves. This card is coming in at a mere 15k. Seems like a cheap beast. I'm gonna let you know if he is or not. He can notably play right back, left back, right wing back, and center back. A center back with 89 base pace. That is crazy at 15k. We're using an anchor on him to start with. Boosts his acceleration up to 87, sprint speed up to 98. He is the controlled lengthy accelerate type with an anchor. Let's not worry about the shooting. His passing for a center back should be good enough. 88 short passing, 75 long passing, 80 crossing. For a right back, that passing is pretty poor. His dribbling for a center back, pretty good, all in the 80s. For a right back again, it's okay. Defending, all stats in the 90s with the anchor, except for heading accuracy, which is 84. 98 jumping with the anchor, that's excellent. Stamina 92, he'll definitely last all game. Strength up to 94 with the anchor, and aggression up to 85. Not bad at all. He has some great play styles, quite a few as well. He has the intercept and slide tackle play style pluses, also the ping pass, long ball pass, whip pass, jockey, and block play styles. We'll be playing him in the center back and right back positions in a 4-3-2-1 in this team. I'll leave a video with the custom tactics I use in the description. Here's Diakite. I'm expecting him to move pretty well for a center back with those dribbling stats. That was decent initial defending by Diakite. I kind of ran away from Mbappe there, silly me.
Intercepted.
That was a great interception. The interception playstyle plus activates. What just happened? We somehow won a foul. We'll take it. That turning for a centre back is amazing, and that was a great pass. Good positioning there, gets the ball. We're under pressure. We meant to do that. Great tackle there, wins it back for us. That pace wasn't impressive, and didn't win the ball back. He wins it back there. That was impressive. Good tackle on R9. We're trying to put it back late on. Oh, that's an important sliding challenge. The playstyle plus activated. And he gets involved there. Brilliant. Oh, we got back there. I thought we were done, to be honest. Another great sliding challenge there. Great tackle there. That's a great sliding challenge. The intercept playstyle plus activated there. Cheeky step overs. That was pretty good defending on Mallard there.
Intercepted!
Ooh, he flew into that interception. That's a fantastic tackle. Twisting and turning. As I said, he is definitely more agile than the average centre back. Ref! The hat tried to kill me. We won a pen, so we'll stick Diakite on it. Top right corner, please. No mistake. Ooh, that was an important... What? That was an important interception.
Intercepted.
That's another fantastic interception. That's a great tackle. Swung his leg in there like a baseball bat. Decent pass. In 7 games, we've got 1 goal, no assist. That's not what we're looking for, though. And if you enjoyed the video so far, please give it a like. It'll be greatly appreciated. Diakite, what do I think of him? I think at 15k, he is amazing value. The best value centre-back on the game, probably. Just look at the base stats. He's got the French links, the Ligue 1 links. He's got 2 playstyle pluses. He's got a 4-star weak foot, medium-high work rates. What's not to like? Great card design as well. I mean, it's crazy that a card like this is 15k. The market is in the mud. The pros, his pace, I would stick an anchor on him. I think he can do with that physical boost, and I do think the pace is good enough. His shooting, let's not touch on that. The passing is decent. I think his play styles really help the passing, because the statistics clearly don't. I mean, they're all right. 88 short passing's all right, but the rest are average at best. The dribbling, he has some of the best dribbling for a center back that you will find. Obviously, he can play the right back, left back position. I think his best position is center back or as a stay back right back, but I think centre back's probably best. But yeah, he moves quite well indeed. His defending solid. I think those play styles really help him. He intercepts the ball a lot and he launches into some tackles. And his physicals, he's good physically. I wouldn't say he's bodying players, but he can hold his own. As I said, the 4-star weak foot, medium high work rates, 6'1". He's got decent height, great jumping with the anchor. At 15k, this is absolutely fantastic value. I do recommend him if you're on a budget. And if you try him out, let me know what you think of him in the comment section. I'll leave a similar video down there. Make sure you watch that. It's been your boy Rumrix. Take care.